Colorado's the home of over 2 million people, and most of them have moved here from someplace else that was getting too crowded. Some of them, with enough spirit, though, have moved on farther west and settled in the heart of the Rocky Mountains, in Steamboat. They've settled here to raise their families in the small-town atmosphere. But remember, if your parents didn't have any kids, chances are you won't either. Steamboat's a way of life. It's about creating more members of more Olympic ski teams than any other city in America. This is a kind of a quality place that a professional ski tech like Justin Patnode would buy his dinner.
Yeah, you know, being a bro ripper is exactly what I'm into. It's, my parents dig it, my girlfriend digs it. I just dig it, you know, it's totally cool.
Don't be so humble, you're not that great.
Yeah, hooking with these Warren Miller guys is so cool. Free cars, cash, skis, it rips. When I was in Alaska, I was dropping in on this first ascent. Oh yeah, 3,000-4,000 feet, pow, so deep. I mean, it was blowing my mind. I couldn't believe it. And I was ripping down this huge face. So this filming dude is hanging out of the helicopter watching me rip down the mountain. And then, boom, avalanche. And the footy was epic, and that was the start of my career. I'm a bro skier.
There is no clinical evidence that Justin Patnode's tongue is connected to his brain.
A lot of sad people. I've seen a lot of strange things. I've seen a lot of bad people, yeah. Do a lot of bad things. You know, I got some traveling. I've done a little bit of this and that. You know, I've got some wanting. You know, I always come back. Yeah, back. And
here at Steamboat's new Pioneer Ridge on a free-riding February day with Justin Patnode, Caleb Martin, Shannon Shad, and Dan Gilchrist. Justin is really an inspiration to young free riders, because if he can make it, anybody can.
You bet, man. This gig just totally rules. It's like the cars, free food, free hot tubs, free condos, and the women. Oh. Free pathfinders. We got it all, man.